walk. Soon he felt thirsty and needed something to drink. So he went to find a stream. Finally, he found a stream. He walked down to its bank and leaned over to seek the cool water. But before he knew it, he had lost his balance. He fell into the cold running stream. He could not swim, so he started screaming for help.
"Help, help! Please help me! Help, help! Please help me! Help, help!"
A dove was sitting on a tree branch above the stream. She saw the ant in trouble.
"Oh no! The poor ant is drowning. I must help him."
So, she plucked a large leaf from the tree and dropped it into the stream. The ant quickly climbed on to the leaf and rode it to the bank of the stream. He was safe.
"Thank you for saving my life."
Few days later, one day, the ant was relaxing under the shade of a tree. He heard loud footsteps and saw a hunter.
"Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República."
"Oh, a white dove."
Just as the hunter was about to shoot the dove,
"To stop the hunter!"
The ant ran towards the hunter and bit his leg with all his strength. The gun dropped from his hand and fell on the ground.
"Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!"
The sudden noise alarmed the dove and she flew away from that spot. She looked around and landed next to the ant.
"Thank you, my little friend. You have saved my life."
The ant and the dove became friends forever.